Sure. Yeah, this one is called Cicada. It's off of Songs for the Universe. A while back, I'll tell you just a quick story with it. I read a book a while back called Bringers of the Dawn, written by this lady, and it's kind of like, it's an interesting read. And she says that insects, certain insects like crickets and whatnot, and cicadas, can, you know, it's a little new agey, they can travel through dimensions with the frequencies that they make. And that kind of was like the idea of that, just kind of in a very playful sort of way, kind of tripped me out a little bit. So this is what came out of that. Yeah.
Across the distance of 100 miles.